So over the last 3 weeks, we've had teachers in preparing for 60 mathematicians to come in and join us. This is 2 weeks, 3.5 hours a day, and they've been working hard to prepare for an Algebra 1 class that they'll take in the fall, and actually throughout the entire year. This Algebra 1 class gives them the opportunity to get high school credit while in middle school. And at the same time, it gives them an opportunity to access higher level math classes when they get to high school, up to and including calculus. These mathematicians have worked incredibly hard this last 2.5 weeks. Think about 3.5 hours a day on math, and they have done an absolutely phenomenal job getting ready for this algebra class. We did the AVID class last year. It was our first year of doing that, called AVID Bridge or AVID Summer Bridge. And we added the algebra support this year for the first time. So we had 2 algebra classes last year, and we teach algebra in both English and in Spanish. And this year we're going to have 4 algebra classes. And our objective is to continue to add algebra classes until algebra becomes the norm for our 8th grade students. And there will still be some kids that need additional support in math as they're going through their progression, but this will also allow some scholars to reach geometry, which again gives them a much bigger upside when they get into the high school ranks and on into college.